Sometime next
1977
week
was the first year D.D. Breaux coached at LSU. 42 years later, with 5 SEC championships under her belt, she has not gone anywhere. As a young gymnast, she never envisioned herself coaching.
National level gymnast, competed at a very high level, and went to Southeastern when I was in high school.
At the time, an Olympic coach invited Breaux to train with their club. This is where she practiced before going to the 1972 Olympic trials. Unfortunately, she injured her knee, which would change her career focus. Breaux decided to go back to school to finish her undergraduate and master's degrees through LSU. And it was at LSU where Breaux received a unique opportunity.
I was offered an opportunity to interview for a head coaching job. I got the job, but it was a GA position because the athletic director, Carl Maddox, realized I was in graduate school. And he took it as an opportunity. Well, I'll just pay for your graduate school and you can be the head coach.
And she has been the head coach ever since. After many uphill battles, Breaux said she was given advice along the way. But one stood out to her the most.
Just choose your battles better. Let some other people win some small battles. But really, you know, fight the ones you need to fight. And I think that was probably the best advice I was given along the way.
Breaux said she always wants to see her girls succeed. In doing so, they commonly hear her mention the importance of having enthusiasm, pride, passion, and purpose.
You gotta have passion. If you don't have that fire in your belly and that burn in your heart to see this thing through and to do the best job you can do at what you're doing, and if what you're doing is meaningful, then you give it that and you give it passion.
Coach Breaux and the gymnastics department cannot wait for this coming season to show their enthusiasm, pride, passion, and purpose.
I guess practice is overrated.
For Tiger TV, I'm Alexia Chiropoulos.
This whole week and come back in and look like $1 million.